Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the iPhone backtap feature. With the rollout of iOS 14 for the iPhone, Apple introduced the backtap feature, which lets you perform specific functions by tapping the back of your iPhone either two or three times. You can use the backtap feature to quickly access the Control Center, Notification Center, take a screenshot, access Siri, scroll up or down, and more. The only caveat is that the iPhone backtap feature is only available on the iPhone 8 or later model devices. Now let's walk through the steps to use the iPhone backtap feature. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone to view the Settings menu and then tap Accessibility in that menu. Step 2. Scroll down to the Physical and Motor section and then tap Touch. The touch screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Backtap in this menu. The Backtap screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Double Tap to display a list of items you can launch by tapping the back of your iPhone twice. You'll see a list of system and accessibility functions, scroll gestures, and shortcuts you can launch with a double tap. Tap the item you want to launch or perform with a double tap to place a check mark next to it and then navigate back to the Backtap screen. Step 5. Tap Triple Tap to display a list of items you can launch by tapping the back of your iPhone three times. Again, tap to place a check mark next to the function you want to be performed when you tap the back of your iPhone three times, and then tap to return to the backtap screen. Going forward, whenever you perform either a double or triple tap on the back of your iPhone, the associated function will be performed. Let me know what your favorite iPhone backtap options are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.